Hello viewers, in this video we will practice some common pair words. As you know, pair words are used in writing and in the spoken also, and these add to the beauty of the language. So let us start practicing. First is Adam and Eve, day and night, cup and saucer, shirt and tie, life or death, right or wrong, crime and punishment, rise and fall, salt and pepper, lock and key, null and void, black and white, back and forth, rain or shine, profit and loss. Second is profit or loss, cause and effect, first and last, last and found, body and soul, bread and butter, by and large, birds and bees, nice and easy, pen and pencil, bread and water, bride and groom, pots and pans, pros and cons, pure and simple, short and fat, fish and chips, slip and slide, sooner or later. So in this video, we have learned 35 common pair words. And you can learn more and more. Please like, share and subscribe English Solutions channel by SPC.